It's a mystery. I can see the tanks, but nothing that looks like a major metalworking operation. There's no way the tanks were made here.
The gate's open. Let's go down there and take a look around.
What?
It's time to wrap this up and go home. We're certainly not going to learn anything more by standing around up here.
Lucas, you wait over here until we know that it's safe. Knack, look after him.
Are you sure it's wise to go in there? They have to know we're coming.
If it wasn't wise, I wouldn't be doing it. Huh. I'm seeing a tremendous number of relics that way. Must be everything they stole from the outpost and then some.
Who are you? And what are you doing in my village?
You attacked a human settlement. Did you think there would be no consequences?
Consequences? The consequence is I got lots of relics and sunstones and other good stuff. And some unexpected visitors. Are you all they sent?
We're enough. The high-tech armaments of these robots are more than capable...
These tanks are very impressive pieces of machinery. We were wondering...
Where I got them, is that what you're after? Won't say. But since you're so interested in them, let me give you a closer look. Ah! Secure the gates!
Let's go see if there's any other way into the village. Those defenses. They sure don't want anybody getting near the village.
wait here.
There's another gate. No tanks guarding this one.
Yeah, but that's a lot of goblins to fight through. And they look tough.
Well, I was thinking. See these broken icicles? I wonder if you could bulk up with these rather than relics. They're about the right size.
The doctor says that's not possible.
The arcane energies of your chest orb can interact only with the hyperdense material of the relics.
The doctor says. Well, I say let's give it a try. What's to lose?
See? Nothing happens.
That one moved.
It did? Okay.
Cool!
Ooh, I'm getting chills. Off for more.
Watch out for goblins in there. Good luck.
It's a new look for me. What do you think?
You look fierce.
I feel fierce too, but I'm gonna have to hustle once I get out there. I figure I've got less than a minute before the sun melts me back down to size.
Well, a minute might be enough. See the three crossbars on the gate?
Uh-huh.
The mechanisms that control them?
Mm-hmm.
Those are your targets.
Got it.
one down. Two to go. Guarding that building. I wonder if that's where they keep the relics and all the other things they stole.
Hope so. It's been slim picking so far.
I'll see you over there. Looks like you'll need to take the long way. Sorry.
Seize him!
Let's try that again.
Thank you.
finish him!
Knack! You're massive!
I am at that. Stick close now. Let's go find the others.
Thank you.
that help!
Head for the stairs!
There you go. See you at the top.
Thanks for the hand, Knack!
I'll admit I didn't make the tanks, but this one's all mine.
I'd never have guessed. Let's hope it's sturdier than it looks, or this'll be a quick fight.
Prepare to be defeated!
Ah, that's better.
and peace is restored. Time to get back to more important matters.
Peace? Whose peace? You drove us from our cities and into the wilderness. Were we supposed to just stay there forever?
Typical goblin, always living in the past. Let's not rehash who attacked whose city first. Now, where did the weapons come from?
Gundahar made the weapons.
And where can we find this Gundahar?
Not saying. He's scary. But Gundahar is terror.
Ryder, any thoughts?
If I know goblins, and I do, he won't like being in such a small space. Let's give him some time. I think he'll tell us everything we want to know.
What the? Victor!
Come pay me a visit at my home, Doctor. Until then.
I'll stay here with the chief and see what he has to say. You go. Get my nephew back.